The UK has committed to providing a number of M270 multiple launch rocket systems alongside the associated munitions and necessary training to operate the technology. Russian troops in Kherson have launched a desperate bid to construct a floating bridge of barges over the Dnipro River after a strike by Ukrainian forces rendered the Antonivsky Road bridge unusable.